it as short as possible. This will be a three-part video because today was a big event at the rally. There was more people. For all of you who are watching, thank you for watching my videos and thank you for participating in the rally with me. May 16th, and I'm at the protest. Anyways.
Glorious and free! 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 Glorious and free!
To the concentration camp, you know, to the new concentration camp, you know, sleep.
No.
I know, but I'm
you
understand the point I'm making, eh? Sheep to the slaughter, you know what I mean? We'll follow. You know? And then they have, and then that lady in York, you know what they have? They have arrows. And I said, I'm not following no arrows. I'm gonna pick what I need in the grocery store and leave. I said, what the fuck? I go, no, thank you. Are you guys following the government agenda here? You know what I mean? I'm not gonna follow it. I'm gonna shop for you. Pick up what I need. There you go. I said, we have to follow the arrows.
Yeah, buddy, we need to speak up. This is awesome. Look at all this. Look at all this.
Jessica called for Bill Gates to be arrested. God bless her, that's right.
Absolutely.
And that is what we are seeing today.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, yeah.